Hey, cat. You're doing well. Gonna get started soon after the ads and all that. And I get my YouTube thumbnail. About 10 minutes. I've done like maybe 3-6 battles so far. Maybe 4 or 5, but I got 2 10s and 1 poke. Lucky me. You'll get a 10x win, though. I believe in you. It's gonna happen for you. The ads are about to start. The salmon rotation just changed too.
Thank you.
You lost the 10x with the snipe, so you're going to be playing games with shooters. You know, things can snowball when you lose your backliner that was anchoring. Sometimes it's hard to come back from. I think it's kind of stage dependent. Shipshape and... what's the other one? Right now. I wasn't paying attention. But they're a bit snowbally. Marie looks so cute in her little scarf. Ooh, work that scarf. The only addition to your wardrobe. There's, Howie's over there working too. We're a little further away from her, so. Maybe I sneak. Let's have a moment. Love a good warp. Oh my god, okay. The moves, though. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Freak out. Okay, I think we're good. FrostyFest? We'll look at FrostyFest tomorrow in Splatsville, but tonight it's Inopolis. We got the tall snowman. God, I hate the audio. And it's just so jank. That's why I play music. OBS Link and transmitting audio for Switch is just trash. But it's the best of what I got. It's cute. Big cute snowman. Oh, wow. Very precious, that little tower. Oh, there's some snowman heads on there, too. Some snow. A little snowman on there. And a little hat. Wow. I kind of want to play some Salmon Run to start. Because that seems like it would be fun. And it's a new rotation. What's the rotation, though? Oh, it's got a random. And a Horroboros. Hmm. I also would prefer to just get to Ruler as quick as possible. I'm running a fast beacon build. I'll do a quick little warm-up here. Oh, is that with the tricolors? Crab leg? I think they'll have to rework it a little bit, but... why are these... the ghosts are still here, but they just put little bow ties on them? Instead of mouths? I think it'll probably be pretty good, though. I like crab leg. Turn the music down just a smidge. Oh yeah, Sturgeon was the other stage. I like Sturgeon with beacons. There's options, you know? Are you really? All quick like that. I saw him coming too. I should have been more aggressive instead of just passively throwing out the whale and I'm gonna get him. Oh, their ink color is so fucking cute though. Family's ink color shit. Let's be real. This is bad. For Christmas or FrostyFest or whatever the fuck you want to call it, it's a no. Oh, there's a dynamo here. I'll be back in no time. Oh, I didn't get him. I just died. They didn't see the beacon. Let's just get another one here and then I'll go back to mid. Jealous of these other two ink colors, though. Not gonna lie. Is there someone wreaking havoc on our side? You're fucking trapped, dude. To your side. I think we still won. It was kind of a messy match, though. So I don't really know. Oh, wow. Yeah. The distinctions between the ink and this make it that overhead map a little more jarring. If Friends wasn't Team Shiver, you would have chose Friends. Choose with your heart. That's what I did this time. I really wanted the white ink color, but it's simply not true. Pretty sure Solo's gonna sweep, though. This feels like a big man sweep setup to me. The Fry fans are gonna freak. Glitters, whatever effect they've done on it, makes the edges a bit a little more harsh to look at. Okay. Oh, I missed. I died. Oh, he's mad. He's swirling. Feels like an egg fight. Whoa. Ooh, we're getting fucked up though. I shouldn't have jumped. Oh! Or we lost. Maybe not. Inking is happening while I'm dead. Oh, maybe. Ooh, it's close. Our coverage was not good. Especially at base. I really made my way back there once I left. Oh, I should show the replays of the... Oh, did I put on experience? Oh no, someone must have been running an experience for team. Some random. I was like, I'm not running experience, am I? Cause I don't care. Don't care about that. Until Fry gets another win, you're not choosing Shiver. I'm a big man fan, so. Could care less about either of them. Cute little FrostyFest hat, because it's just not built the way I want it to be. And I don't feel like dumping even more sub power up into another garment. I wish you could trade in chunks for other chunks, like, honestly. I put the beacon in a slightly safer spot this time. I don't have ink. Ooh, that was a sneaky little squeeze between that. Didn't pay off though. I've been spotted. I didn't get him. He was hurt though.
You used an entire try just for my beacon and me, basically. That's kind of what. Oh my god. They're crazy. They are all over my ass. Oh no. It's not good for me. Yeah, see, look at all these things getting tossed over here for my beacon. There. They're definitely turned on by it, I'll tell you that. Oh! Couldn't quite make it. Hi, babes! Double trade. They are fucking tunnel visioning on me. For sure. Ooh. Let me do a quick little refresh. I feel like quick jump beacons are like the only way to play this weapon, but it's also high risk play because you can get shut down very easily. I mean, they were trying to tri-strike my beacons to shut me down. Maybe they were just generally tri-striking our side, but it seemed like they threw two in the same spot. Fuck the bubbles, skip the bubbles. Out of here, please. Ooh. I should have did it at the brush. Oops. That was not good. Chase me! He did not. Okay, I was gonna say. We're still getting chewed up here. Not Bubbles still being able to chew me the fuck up, man. God. Ugh. Not what I want to see when I jump there. We got fucking wrecked. The strat didn't pay off. I'm fresh. Here, I'll back out in case anyone wants to join me. AMT. Oh, sounds good. I can wait a little bit. Oh, my husband is sneezing. Looks like when Kat gets here, we'll have a full team. I think Shade Slayer is just a random that added me. I can't remember, honestly. But they're welcome to join. We got an arrow spray on deck. Just waiting a bit longer. Oh, there we go. Double arrow spray, double splash. This could be interesting for us, or great. I got fast beacons, just keep that in mind. Like, stupid fast. So, please jump to them.
It's all I'm running. Quick respawn, quick beacon. So everyone has quick super jump. I'll try to keep them a little less sneaky and a little more defensive so we can kind of more easily rebound and not be as risky. Oh, they got me. I'll put one down here. It's just safer. It's gonna get eaten up. It'll be by a special or something, you know? Watch out. I got a splash wall. This is like free real estate over here. Come back for it usually, so. And if they do, well, then I've laid a hell of a trap. I'll take it. Hell yeah. This is what I like. Everyone has quick super jump, so if you just want to, you know, put something else on, I'll try to be better about keeping beacons constantly out. I mean, I'm running, what, two mains and almost full sub. I guess I should switch out. Maybe one of those swim speeds I don't really need. I just like snappy swimming, you know? I mean, even two little subs is nice for escaping. Like, I'm able to actually just kind of ink the ground on and line my way out of there. Honestly, a little more swim speed would be nice, but you have to have at least two mains and like a few subs to have ridiculously fast beacons. gonna save this whale for the pencil. I'll put a defense beacon. Where is the pencil? Oh, never mind. You wanna come up in our base? I don't like that. So it's this, okay. Oh, he was right there. Fuck, I did not see that. Unfortunate. I'm gonna jump to Cap. Oh. Yikes. Watch out. They're coming in with a cooler. Pull it out, I don't think. A lot of dying. Oh, two kills, but I don't think it matters. Mm-mm. Valiant efforts, though. Dreadringer just kinda was a lot. Scary combo. Playing a pencil. I mean, we still stood a pretty good fighting chance there. Even though they were kind of shredding us a little bit. Beacons help mitigate the dying all the time. And squid. Oh, yeah. I pay. It's me, Pink.
playing some rounds with MT and Cat Hayden if you want to join. Hey. Yeah, we're just playing some turf. See how far I can get to Roar tonight. Gotten any 10x wins yet? Oh, I had another random person join me. Who is that? Oh, I was already readied. Oops. I'll make another room after this with a password if you want to join. All right, that sounds good, Cap. Yeah. Hello. Oh, I fell off the back. Oops. Great start. How's it going? How are the matches? Yeah. Yeah. Well, you're welcome to join. It's me, Cat Hayden, and MT. And a random person that joined, but I'll make a room with a password. After this one. Yeah. I'm running fast beacons. Yeah, I got like two mains and two subs on, so they're like stupid fast. There's a beacon far back in their base, Cat, if you need to use it. I think you're running back line, though. Oh, Dynamo ate me up. Ooh, someone's in the mid. Mid-high. I think it's their Dynamo. I got him, but I died. Oh no! I missed them. There's somebody still up there. You got that. That crab is toast. Love that. Oh! Oh yeah. Yeah, I get to stay up slightly later tonight. Oof. They are running a scary cooler comp here. Ugh, I cannot get in on this Dynamo. I'll get their side real quick. I think we might still have this. That was a mirror match. Oh no, we lost. Close though. Yeah, it was mirror, right? Because the ink wasn't shiny. It was just normal. Oh, the shininess? Mmm. Yeah. All right, y'all, the password's 1113. Two splatlings. I like this. We can work with this.
You going to bed?
Yeah. All right. You play whatever you want. It's no stakes for me.
I'm in it for the
conch shells. I actually forgot to trade in a ridiculous amount of conch shells the last fest. It was like 30. I just left on the table. Right. Booyah! I know, right? I just forget because I'm so, like, focused on getting my little first special. Alright, I got a high beacon on the right side for quick respawn if you die. Put one. Oh, MT's running beacons too. They're coming in on the right. Yeah, I'll paint it instead of jumping. No problem. There's someone on right, low. Oh, they're coming in. Left. Yeah. I know, it's like you have to get the rhythms down again when you switch. I put beacons on their side, but I'm gonna come back to mid. Kind of re-ink. I got the tri-slosher, but there's someone else over there. Alright, I'm putting a fast beacon right there behind that platform. And I'm gonna throw this whale back to center. Oh, I died. Oh,
Oh, they're coming for the beacons for sure. Alright. Uh-oh. We can come back quick. Oh, he got me. Damn. Ooh. Somebody's in our base. It's over. Oh no, they didn't do that much damage. Oh, they did enough. So close though. Oh yeah. The tone really said it, you know? Like, yeah. Oh, is this another mirror? Oh no. It's like we could barely see the shimmer. Someone's up high, someone's on the bottom left. Oh, they died. I got a beacon on our side that's safe. I got a beacon on their side on their secret grate. They found me. I'll ink our side a little more. There's still a bald spot. There's a beacon on right low. Someone's coming in left. It's a Dapple or a Dooley. Coming up on their tower. Got another beacon over there. I'm all up in their base. Yeah, they're coming for me really bad. They're like tunnel visioning. There's like two of them on me.
Oh. Well, oh, somebody got made their way into our base at the last second. I know. That was a lot of inking, a lot of whales. Uh-oh. Those two are such good beacon stages. Flounder and Wahoo. I'll make it with the same password. Kill me already. Oh, I forgot to make it with a password, but can hop in here. Yeah. Yeah, Flounder's got such bad sight. Oh.
Hello.
Hello. Thanks for the raid. How's it going for you tonight? Are you also team family? I lurk you. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. It's crazy. I pretty much only watch Splatoon on Twitch now. It's like nothing else that can even hold my attention. Games are fine. It's been a night. I got two 10Xs within the first, like, six games, and then won both of them, and haven't seen one since. But I'm glad the games were fine. Oh, let's get that Trizuko aimed. He got me. I need more swim speed. Need that cooler, actually. Don't disappear. I'm gonna put a beacon on lower spinny thing. Should be opening up to their side now, so. I'm gonna put one in their eye area, their ink rail spot. Camp that a little bit. Two on the 10Xs. I got lucky, I feel like. Alright, I got two beacons on their side if anyone is feeling daring. There's a blaster over here, though. That Nautilus is really weak. Yeah, they're coming through mid. I know, it's ridiculous. Oh, he's coming in. I can't get him. He's going to get me. He's rolling too much. Oh, he got me. It's fine. Keep shooting at one spot, please. Right? Oopsie. Ooh. Oh, I actually tried my sploosh on a tower control with the beacons, and it was actually working, but it's not S plus, it's only S, but I was having a good time yesterday. All right, I'll link that ramp right now. Cooler. Yes, please. I'll save that just for you two. He's hopping all over the place. Where is he? Oh. Aw. Player. That octo brush. I need the special. Right? Oh. Tried to lure him away. Yeah, the bottom whirligig beacon is very fast, just an FYI. Oh! They are all over center, though. He caught me off guard, being there and all. Oh, he got me. Damn. This fake player.
That's rough. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wow. God, oh, they have a lot of range. Yeah. I'm gonna save this whale until we can get a good position. See where they are. They're coming after me in my beacon. Oh my god, they're insane. Yep. I'll ink the base. I got a beacon on our rooftop. Ooh, they're snappy though. I'm just gonna invade their side. That's gonna be alright. Oh my gosh! Ooh, that's not good. Oh no. Not the instant death sentence splashdown. Why? My god. They are rough. They were on point. Oh, we won. 0.1. I love that for us. It's good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Two back lines, okay, but three? I don't know. I mean, if it's not turf, sure, but... Unless you're just ridiculously good. If anyone's proof that splats don't get you a win, it's me. My ratios are so negative. I swear sometimes I do good, but it's pretty rare. With the sploosh, it's a little bit of right place, right time with kills. Where's the ball point? Let me know, I'm gonna aim the whale at them. Cats down! I'm just gonna aim at that person in mid. I knew the ballpoint was going to come with that jet. I have a beacon on their perch. Oh, he squid bagged me. That's so rude. They're getting the beacon. Got a beacon deep on their side. And he didn't catch it. Oh! They're very much focused on the beacon. Oh, he got me with the damn jet, man. Ugh. That jet kind of wrecked us there at the end, I think. It's a hard maybe. Nope. Should be sniping. Uh-oh. We're good. Don't even worry about it, y'all. Don't sweat it. I know. Easier said than done. I think the blob's probably gonna be the problem, but just a hunch. Ooh-woo, kitty! Ooh, Ghost Jace. Watch out. I'm not ready for visitors. Oh god. Glunkus. What the hell? Uh-oh. Not our side. Getting invaded? Aw, sad. There's two more beacons back up. Someone just jumped to mid. Somebody's on our side. Who the fuck is that, man? Like, honestly, please go away. Love the hunt. No, the inkjet just fucking popped on our side. Thank you. Incredible. I'm gonna say we pulled it out, but I don't know. I wasn't on their side very much. Oh! Oh, and two. Oh, no. If there's no other time to try new weapons, I mean, you know, Splatfest is just chill. I really don't think Fry's gonna win anyway. I think it's gonna be a big man meme sweep. Yeah. Oh, you went with the original 9-6 by accident. Yeah. Yeah. I should play more Splatoon 2. I really didn't play it as much as this one by a pretty huge margin. Like, I think I played it for maybe the first 4 or 5 months. That was it. Oh, it's throwing another one at us. First beacon is down. Second beacon is down. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. We got him. Oh, that got me from behind. That's crazy. Oh, they got the beacon. All four of them turned to look. I love that beacons show everything up to, like, the way they're facing. It's, like, kind of ridiculous. I got the crab that tried to sneak in. Wailing at the person on the building. Got him. Fell in on them and took them out with a trade. No! Oh, that's a crucial death. I have no idea. Yeah.
We did it.
Beautiful. Oh. The double splooshing power. The ink. So much ink. What? That would be nice, actually. Yeah. That's true. That would be nice. I never play the challenges, so I never get those extra tokens.
that you get for the machine.
Oh no.
That's a lot of pressure though. There they are. Putting the first beacon down. Defensive, easy spawn back in. I got another beacon in. A little more risky, the one on the building top. Put another one in the low part of that building. Wow, that's some good try strikes. Okay. Oop. Let's go. Got the sniper. You're safe if you jump there. Got him. Oh my god, they went right for my ass. Why? I'm just a sploosh. Ooh. I got whales on both of them. Yeah. Hard to say. That's a pretty rough looking map. Oh, close though. Yeah. You need to share a clip. Uh-oh. What happened? Yeah, maybe I'll play Salmon before Jolty streams and then join for a little bit. You'll put it in VC chat. Okay. Yeah, we'll make this the last one because I do want to play some Salmon tonight before I go to bed. Probably stay up like another hour and a half. I think Jolty starts in like an hour. So I'll get like 30 minutes in with Jolty and y'all. Hey, Haley. What's gonna happen? Oh,
it's a mirror. Yeah. Oh, are they just wanting to bag? After that, all bets are off, friends. We just met our own family. Oh my god. Oh, he got me. Ow. Make that 2 clips. Oh shit. We lost though. Oh, we won? Wow. The spread looks. I guess it's the red. Red feels more dominant, so it's like taking over. That was a good one though. We did it. We pulled it out. GG's pay. Right? Yes. GG's cat and MT. Yeah. Bye. We still did pretty good. I mean, I'm 30-20 still. Okay, so to prove that I'm not total shit, where's this match from earlier today? So here's my 5-0 tower control. What a moment that was. It was on my last stream, so check the YouTube for that in a couple weeks. Here it is, 13-6, okay? It's rare for me. I'm gonna watch that and then I'm gonna go play some salmon. Because I actually do need to get up and take like a quick break, so. It gives me a chance. Maybe I'll watch the overhead view later. Or no, I'll do the overhead view while I'm gone and then I'll watch myself actually playing it when I come back. So I know it's not an ad break BRB, but I do have to get up. So BRB.
Let me know when those are in the VC chat. I'll check them out. I think this is... Oh, yeah, this still has like a minute. Oh, wow, it's fast. All right, so that was overhead. Now, where is it? My 13 and 6. Where are you? Where'd it go? I lost it. These are recent. Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. On Detto. God, it's like really hot in my apartment. Whew. Maybe I'm just literally sweaty in the game. All right, I'm just gonna watch myself here and then I'll just go to overhead when I die. And then salmon times. I gotta get this on the record, you know? There was a death. Worth it. Where was my beacon, you might ask? Let's see. Oh, I guess I just... There was still base to ink, so I didn't use a beacon. Yeah, and your fan on. I'm sweating. It's like ridiculous. I had a sweater on and a scarf though, because I'm perpetually cold. So go figure. FrostyFest, and I'm sweating my ass off. And that whale just chewed through him. Get that beacon down. Undertow's a great stage for beacons. So. Lots of easy opportunities to recover with them. And also flank. They also get really fixated on them in a way they don't sometimes in other stages, because, you know, you put them in bad visibility spots, it draws their attention away. They get killed. Oh, I forgot to go overhead. Whatever. I'm back. So fast. So this builds like, I think, a full perfect quick respawn and two full perfect beacons, sub power-ups. So, you know, I die and I'm back within like a few seconds, basically. Unless they're running respawn punisher, which I guess, you know, if I'm gonna do this, it's fair. I'm not gonna get mad about it. Can't. Hello. Where do I jump in? Right here. The best beacon spot maybe in the whole game. Thank you. Oh, I didn't get that last one. A shame, really. Love those accolades. All right, that's the last song on this list, whatever this list was, that I had picked. All right, if anyone wants to join me for salmon, I'm going to a room now. We got Sockeye, so I'm going to start at high hazard, which is probably not good for my team. Well, I'll just go solo. If anyone wants to join, let me know. I gotta warm up first, you know. Can't inflict this pain on y'all right out the gate. Big swing. Ink. This is a tough nut to crack, folks. Oh dear. Oh, here. Sorry. My bad. Get back in there. God damn it.
Oh, come on. What the fuck, man? Two more eggs. It's doable. Even without me, which it obviously is, because, you know, 29 were doable without me. Just saying. I'm the expendable one. Ooh, what's gonna happen next? Not as expendable. Hey, Drac. How are you? Oh, we have two splatlings. Squiff. Oh fuck, there's a wall there. Fucking ugh. It's not gonna paint it. Oh, it is! The crazy thing about ballpoint is it can actually fucking paint. It's kinda nutty. Oh, I had all the eggs here, though. Fuck, dude. Man. That's unfortunate. I was dealing with flip floppers with a goddamn splatling. There's like four of them. With all that other shit. Unfortunate. Yeah, okay, you posted the clip. Let me check it out. Oh, whoa, that's running real fucking bad for me. Probably because I'm streaming. It looks like a slideshow. Yeah, I'll have to watch that when I'm... Oh my god, it looks terrible. I can't watch that. I can't show you because, like, my graphics card's a different... Well, actually, yeah, I can. Hold on. Well, I'll do it in a minute. Damn. I want to see it. I'll just wait a minute. Maybe it's because I don't have Nitro or something, but the clip looks, like, ridiculous. It's got to be my end. I'm sure it is. Either a Discord thing, because I don't have Nitro, or because I'm streaming, it just does not want to display that currently. Oh, well, we got one off, I guess. This is gonna reach, it's not... Doesn't have the range! Thank you.
Oh no. Okay. Hell yeah. 51. 52. Ooh. What are you doing?
We're good. Don't use any more specials. Could have held on to that triple, but it's fine. We're good. We made it. Oh God, someone has to use something on this. Down there, that was silly. Oh, you had a booyah. Oh my God. It worked, though.
That was a close call. Is it any better? It's not any better. I know because I've watched them in better quality on Discord before, so it must be because I'm streaming. Oh, an ad starts in a minute and a half. Jolty's gonna start streaming here in a few. I'm just gonna hop off stream probably and just go watch Jolty before I go to bed. I'll do a raid. I never raid. See, this thing actually paints. It's fucking weird. Leaving. Toxic fucking rain, man. I hate these fuckers. I will kill you because I can. Just getting the rain off the basket. It's enough. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me, dude? Scary. And no.
Oh. Are you out of your fucking mind, game? Ugh, this fucking game right now. Oh. Four? Thank you, hero. Five? Okay, we'll just start with all fly fish. Oops, all fly fish. Y'all, there's six fly fish 30 seconds into the wave. Can we not? What kind of fucking bullshit? It should have been doable, though. I mean, silly, for sure. Booyah! Anything! We don't have anything. It's really sad. I'm sad for us. Now that was some cruel, cruel bullshit. Like, it's really gonna throw six fly fish at us in the first 30 seconds. Honestly, I'm kind of disgusted and want to go back to, fucking whatever after that. Oh man, my phone's still got a stream going. Didn't even realize. Man. It's like, that round was nobody's fault. I mean, we almost had it. We could have just had perfect bombs on every single fly fish. Where's the other fucking torpedo, man? Why is no one looking at that? Two ball points. Oh, bad throw. Sorry. Oh my god. Oh. Whoa! Scary combo. I'm just gonna leave. Yikes! I can't move. Oh my God. Rain! Oh, there's too much fucking rain. We did it. Oh, she isn't streaming, but it's going to VC. Aw. Well, damn, I guess I'm just gonna end here then. I'll stay up and play a little bit with y'all in VC. I think Lothar might be streaming. I can raid him. Let's see. Is he still streaming? It's getting kind of near his cutoff time. Actually, a little later then, because it's usually around 9-something. I don't really want to leave this group quite yet. Close to like a... Oh, everyone already left. Yeah, I'm done. It's getting close to sign-off time. So, I'm gonna raid Lothar TV and I. He's great. Plays Splatoon. Salmon Mondays. Turfing Tuesdays. Very chill, very relaxed, very good at the game, fun to watch. But it's time for bed. He's playing Salmon Run. He usually plays a lot of Salmon Run. I'll see you in a bit in VC for a few matches, handful of matches here. But it's definitely sign-off time for streaming. What's the word? No, I'm still playing Splatoon, so it's not really relaxing, but a wind down before bed. I don't want to dream of salmon tonight, so I'm going to turf. I'll see y'all later. Bye. I'll be around tomorrow doing my thing, I'm sure. So, yeah, take care. Bye-bye. And thanks, Playlord Leo, for the raid. If y'all don't follow Playlord Leo, also better than at the game than me. Fantastic player. Fun to watch. I lurk Leo a lot. I lurk a lot of Splatoon people. I just don't really chat. But I gotta run. Okay, bye. Good night.
I'm so used to not raiding. Forgot to ready the raid. I'm terrible. If you want to send a raid message, just do hearts. Doesn't matter. Raid messages, whatever. Appreciate y'all. Have a good night.